we're going to take it out to Suzanne at the Capitol.
Hey, good morning, Natalie. We're back out here on the steps of the Arkansas State Capitol. We just spoke with Democratic candidate Jared Henderson. Now, we're hearing 4 more years for the current governor here. What has the last 4 years meant to you, and how much would it mean to you to spend another 4 more years?
Well, the last 4 years have been the highest honor of my life to serve the people of Arkansas as governor, and I've served 2 presidents, but this is special. Love the state, and I love the people here. To have the opportunity, if the will of the people says so, to serve 4 more years means a great deal. It would be the highest compliment, because they're saying you've done a good job. We want you to continue the job that you've done. And the plan that we have to lower taxes, to transform state government, to increase teacher pay that's so important in Arkansas, have a new highway plan, these are incredible opportunities for us in the state, and it's a great joy to put myself out there with people to say yes or no to.
4 years later, you're right here on the steps with your supporters. What would you like to say for people who are going to vote on this election day?
Well, I would say get out and vote. And I think about yesterday, I drove by the early voting place and it was pouring down rain. People were lined up outside to exercise their right to vote. It's going to be a better day today, so there's no excuses. Everybody's so committed. And it just says so much about democracy that we're having a high turnout across the country and here in Arkansas in a midterm election. So this speaks well of our country and people wanting to express themselves on the important issues of the day. So go vote.
Even people who can't vote are out here. I saw the little one back there with the signs as well. So thanks so much for joining us this morning. And get out there and vote, like you said. 7:30, everything kicks off. Aaron and I have been out here this morning talking to a lot of different candidates, issues that will be on the ballot. But our Election Day coverage is going to continue all day.
It will continue all day long. We're going to go on Arkansas.